bombs all over town. Chicky bits don't play around. Cover much ground. Got games for the power. Hey, 1, 2, 3, 4. Get it played is a force day. Each and every day. To play away. Can't get it out of my mind. I think about the girl all the time. Well, east side to the west side. Push it back by. It's no surprise. Got screams by the side. Stacking up the cash. Creep when it comes to the gas. I know he's average. It's always she's got to have it. Baby, I'm a perfect 10. Can I get it? I wanna get down, so why can't we? I like the way you work it. No biggie. I like to bag it, bag it up. I like the way you work it. No biggie. I like to bag it, bag it up. I like the way you work it. No biggie. I like the way you work it. No biggie. I got to bag it, bag it up. He's got class and style. Street knowledge by the pound. Shorty don't act wild. Betty don't keep on the profile. Catch his feelings is a no. Let me tell you how this goes. Curves a bird, spins a bird. Love is so curved, so freak what you heard. The heart beats. You've got to play the play. Just shoddy man can't look your way. I like the way you work it. Watch your real time every day. You're blowing my mind. Maybe in time, maybe I can get you in my ride. Here we go. I like the way you work it. No biggie. I got a bag, bag, bag it up. I like the way you work it. No biggie. I got a bag, bag, bag it up. I like the way you work it. I got to bag it, bag it up. I like the way you work it. No biggie. I got to bag, bag, bag it up. Drop the door and get you on the phone. I like the way you work it. No biggie. Got to bag it, bag it up.
Thank you very much. No. So one of the reasons I'm over here is to work. As a poet. I'm a spoken word artist. I'm a poet, and it was really great to meet some of the spoken word artists that are here in Kiev, and I want to share a piece of spoken word with you. I want to indulge you. It's just a quick piece, and then we're going to go back to music and dancing. You up for that, guys?
Yeah!
Okay, here we go. This is a poem about the rat race, which is the race in London that everybody does to get money, and it's fucking everybody's head up and blowing their minds apart. This is a poem about this, and it goes like this. Here we go. The problem with the rat race is that even if you win, you're still just a rat. Racing into underground tunnels, tunneling into cutthroat cocaine capitalism. Prices rising, happiness falling from high-rise office blocks. Suicides brought on by markets crashing suddenly, and cars hooting urgently, and sirens sounding fervently, and adverbs adding gradually to a sense of disorientation and senseless isolation. There's nothing quite so lonely somehow as 10 million people. turning into urban hermits searching for cyber soulmates trawling through footnotes on a page of Facebook sucked in. Promised golden paving, but now we're just self-medicating on shopping! Like our happiness depends on it, beautifully dressed but spiritually bereft mannequins drugged up on marketing, marching into the bowels of Babylon, searching for prosthetic limbs of things to fill the void within, rapidly developing a shopping complex. I shop, therefore I am. So we're suckling on the nipple of formula milk. You gotta work its jobs to pay its rent. You gotta pay its rent to work its jobs. So we're sharecrop slaves to the throbbing metropolis that eats up souls and spits out corpses. A cancerous polyp on the bosom of humanity, sprawling and malign. A congested, paranoid, self-obsessed mess, bloated and brainwashed by corporate excess, where impatience is a virtue and the eyes of adverts follow you, yes, you, bovine Britain, feeding from Tesco like a battery human, consuming the offal of instant meals, fleshy mammalian suckling on colouring, taurine, aspartame, caffeine and Ritalin, illuminated boxes provide sedation, a narcotic mix of grass and television, so we stare and chew and stare at illuminated boxes to distract from the fact that we spend our days before illuminated boxes. And in the rush hour rush for the underground train, you long once again to be free range, as you're bred to expand and swell and breed, carcinogenic bow vanity. And now the cowbell tolls for you, bovine Britain, as you edge ever closer to your 60s, await an old age of loneliness, cold homes and pensions that leave you in poverty. Yes, the problem with the rat race is that even if you win, you're still just a rat. Thank you. Okay, so that's my angry thing about capitalism done with. Let's go back to having some music. This is really great. This whole space is beautiful, by the way. I feel really privileged to be performing in this historical venue. So this is my next song, and...